What's up, FHS? It's Thursday, November 5th, 2020. I'm Austin Ketcherside.
And I'm Brock Moon.
And this is Night's Watch.
Today is National Redhead Day. Shout out to all the redheads, including their out there, including BKTV's favorite redhead, Mr. Campbell.
For lunch today, your choices are taco salad, chicken parmesan, toast, cheese sandwich, chicken wrap, Salisbury steak, and salad bar.
Celebrating a birthday today are Abigail Ballou, Christopher Link, Gavin Keane, and Grace Bone. Happy birthday from BKTV, and don't forget to get your birthday selfie with Dr. Lamont.
In sporting news, the football team will play tomorrow, and districts play at Seckman High School at 7 p.m. Good luck to the Knights.
BKTV would like to wish good luck to the girls' cross-country team and the boys who qualified for state championship meet this weekend. Good luck to the Knights.
Jostens will be here for senior order turn-in and junior ring orders on the following days, Friday, November 6th, during lunch, and then on Saturday, November 7th, from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. outside of high school.
Today, November 5th, we will have reps from Concordia University, Chicago, and the University of Missouri, Columbia, visiting our campus. Make sure to sign up with the counseling department.
If you're interested in a construction career, check out the information and scholarship application in the description below. The Counseling Center has several resources available for those interested in pursuing the career.
Is it our turn?
Also in college and career updates, we want to remind you that the final date to make a payment for dual credit Missouri Baptist University is November 30th. You can make a payment online or by calling the MBU. The contact info for the MBU is linked in the description below.
I'm Owen DeGroot.
And I'm Maddox Bernicke.
Also in college and career updates, we want to remind you that the final date to make a payment for dual credit at Missouri Baptist University is November 30th. You can make a payment online or by calling MBU. The contact info for MBU is linked in the description below.
Dual credit payment to Mineral Area College for the fall 2020 term is due by December 1st. You can either pay your bill online through MyMac at the link in the description below.
In community news, we would like to remind you that the Help the Hungry Bake Sale is on Saturday, November 7th at the Centene Center, starting at 9 a.m. This annual fundraiser has a little something for everyone, from raffles to auctions and lots of yummy treats. Head over and help this group raise money for our local food pantries.
Finally, BKTV would like to remind you to please practice social distancing. Wash your hands and wear a mask to help us slow the spread of COVID and keep us in school.
That's it for this episode of Night's Watch. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications.